So you may have seen this marbling exercise I did before. I'm going to turn this into granite. This is a nice simple way of creating a granite sort of effect. It's very sophisticated, but it needs to be flat. So it's a great thing to do on a floor, or if you're going to do it on a canvas, lay your canvas flat. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mix up some nice colours, like that. Just want it a bit dirty. Okay, and I'm just going to do this lovely sophisticated technique. And all I'm going to do now is just alter those in colours and increments. Works nicely if you put just a little bit of water in everything, because eventually all these colours will start bleeding together, and if they don't, you can always add a little bit of water to your brush and help them along the way. It's literally just messing around with these lovely kind of earthy tones. Just keep building up the surface. So while you're doing this, make sure that the paint's fairly wet so that it all blends and bleeds into one another, and you get that lovely kind of, when you look into granite, it looks like all of the colours are kind of melded slightly. And when you've done that, you can come back, you can actually put grain in it if you want to. And then, just keep repeating the process. It doesn't hurt to throw a little bit of unexpected colour in there as well, just for a bit of interest. It's probably a bit too strong. I think we can get away with it. It's not a bad idea at the end to come back with a nice dark colour and just throw that darker colour in there. The trick with doing this is not to let it get too wet, otherwise it'll end up turning into a pool of grey. And you can actually follow the line of that vein that's in there. So there's a darker down one side, like that. Because granite quite often has striations in it. A really nice, simple granite effect. And there's more on faux finishes on our website, exploreacrylicpainting.com.